Mathurin from Bennedict
Sports. I know who you are, bro. Come on, man.
Okay, I know this is the finals. You know, you got to be serious and locked in, but I want to get your confidence down a little bit. But taking you back in 2019 at the Basketball Without Borders, I think it was like 8 a.m. and then playing one-on-one. Can you take us back to how the game went between me and you and be honest about it?
Oh, I can be honest about it. I can be honest about it. I was coaching him up. He was really athletic, as he is now, jumping over everybody. Couldn't shoot as well as he could now. Developed on his game a little bit. Matured so much. So proud of him as a fellow Canadian. I don't know. We played one-on-one. I think I won. You know, hit a couple step backs, little fadeaways. Right?
Be honest.
I am. That's what I'm saying. It's like 4 years ago, bro.
I'm going to take you back a little bit.
All right, let's go.
Playing one-on-one, and then, you know, we're playing pretty good. And I was like, I'm trying to make it so I ain't trying to have, you know, problems with you or issues.